his revelation and some of his early experiences are all throughout the church and taught around the world. So, you know, William Bickerton is quintessential to, and don't get me wrong, the foundation of our church is Jesus Christ.
Right.
He's the cornerstone. And when we go down, but historically, we're not here without William Bickerton.